Okay.
Yeah, but you're about to be not okay.
Are you mad? We're plummeting to our doom.
Ladies before gentlemen, get him, boys.
It has come to my attention that regrettably you pair are still in one piece. Although I'm happy to report that I don't think that will be the case for long.
Quit throwing people at me!
Oh, but don't worry. Everyone important is safe in the command module with me, along with billions of studs worth of gold. So really, this is just a setback, a minor inconvenience. Chase me again!
Sir?
Between Galactus and his meal.
This is it, folks. The fate of the world is in the balance.
Unfortunately, we're not gonna stay in the air for long if we don't fix that engine.
Dinner time, Galactus.
Your Earth is mine. Delicious cake. Huh? Hulk Force Smash!
Thank you.
told you we needed to worry about him going bad.
Where's all that kryptonite when you need it?
Sorry, Superman. This might steal.
So that means it wasn't the electric shock that broke you out of the mind control. It was my speech!
Really thought it was the shock.
I've made this trip like 4 times today. Flash, what's going on?
Superman's gone bad.
Wow, just like Batman predicted.
Now, destroy the one called Batman first.
Superman, wait. We don't fight each other, we're a team. Today I thought Robin might be hurt. It scared me to think about that. It was the first time I let myself be scared in a long while. And it scared me because he's my friend. And you are too.
Sorry. Really sorry, everybody.
This is not fortuitous.
Forget the apologies. Get Brainiac.
Well, that seems like everything.
Assemble the elements. This isn't defeat for me. This isn't where it ends.
You're right, Vortech. But that is.
No! You can't win!
starts a level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Time's around 3, is it?
Okay, here's my plan. I think we should try and force a good old-fashioned core transfer. Classic, okay? If we can find a way to damage her, then we can force that space monkey into her body. So maybe have a look around and...
Ouch! What is it with you?
Not like that. One more should do nicely, and then we can initiate the core transfer.
You cannot force me to agree to this. Speak my voice. What happened to my... All you need to do is turn around and leave. There is nothing for you here anymore.
I'm the best at space. Did you hear the news? It's space.
Teacher.
Manual core replacement required.
Quick, stick Spacey in there before she figures out another way to stop us.
Alternate core detected.
Future reference, it's a really bad idea to route all your targeting software through a single computer node.
Weapons targeting is being overridden. I cannot control. I cannot control.
No.
I am your creator. We cannot override the doctor's commands.
That'll be your fleet exploding, Davros. I hope you're well insured.
Curse you!
See you next time, Davros.
and how you plan on taking this guy out?
I got a sick plan.
I'm a cat! I'm an agile cat!
Ethan, are you okay? What's going on up there?
I'm afraid you're too late. Stay out of my way or face the consequences.
Man, I can't believe you felt so behind all of this. Goes to show you can't trust anyone in our line of work.
Get out of my way, Hunt!
Don't let him get away, Ethan. Looks like Malthus made a few calls up north.
You should have stayed out of this, Ethan. You don't know what you're dealing with.
I never liked you anyway, Ethan. You're a bastard. What are you doing? Stop that!
Pursuing this. Credence has a greater purpose. The Obscurial is our weapon.
That's it. Don't give up too easily. You could bring planets to their knees with your merest whip.
No!
You could crush your enemies. I can feel it in you. I can feel the darkness. Use your anger. Embrace the darkness. Get drawn. Feel it. Course through your veins. Keep striking at me. Surrender to it. Yes. Yes. That's it.
At last, you made it. How honored you must feel to finally be in my direct presence. However, if you insist on challenging me, I have little choice but to do what needs to be done.
Kang, there's still time for you to stop this. Put everything back in its rightful place.
Time? Ha! Time is never an issue for me, Captain. But I'm afraid yours has just run out. Your fate will be no-
Seems to be working. Don't give up.
Agamotto's eye seems to be counterbalancing the chronal turbulence. Interesting.
Surrender! You are beaten!
On the contrary, Doctor. I'm only just getting warmed up. Captain America. Yes, you will indeed make a worthy foe. For such a battle, we will need something special. A sense of scale.
What happened?
Kang sucker punched us. He wants me to fight that.
Nothing can stop me from conquering your world.
I'll never give up. I could do this all day.
Thank you.
stay on the attack. There must be something else around here we can use.
I can't stop you. Just promise me you'll think about what you're doing before you disable that force field.